just wears this tool out. I'm not sure. So how am I supposed to be? Oh, they seem to be going for it. That's a tool out. G'day everyone, this is Wings95 back with another Far Cry Primal video. And in the last video, we went cave fighting. We were finally doing Sailor's mission where we had to go and find a stranded Wenjar and save him from the cave lions and the saber-toothed tiger that was in there. So now we have made our way back to where Wogar has told us to go, and now we are going to do Wogar's mission. Which Wogar's mission was to find the place where the Wenjar totem was, because the Udam took it when they took his arm as well. So this should be interesting. So let's get straight into it. Okay, so we're here with Wogar's mission now. But there are a couple Udam there fighting off one of my Wenja. So I just headshot one of them. And the other one doesn't even know I'm here. Damn, I missed. Boom! Yes, okay, headshot the other. Is he getting attacked by more Udam? Where are they? Oh yeah, there's one. No, don't hurt him. Oh, yes, I broke his back. And flanked the other one. Hi, mate! Boom. That was apparently a headshot. I didn't really know that I could headshot with a club. Oh, well, I got the headshot anyway. Let's move in onto this territory over here where we're supposed to find something to do with Wogar. We are now in it. The Lost Totem. So we're just trying to find this Lost Totem, eh? Hi, wild boar. You're going to try and kill me, aren't you? Nope, yeah, run away, that's right, you scared little boar. Ooh, there we go. Boars are reasonably rare, so I kill him when I can. But, oh, okay, there's another boar. Yeah, kill him, Bruce. Good job, Bruce. Love you, Bruce. Anyway, they're really hurting me. Kill off that, spear dude. Stay away from those guys who are gonna, ooh, accidentally press the wrong button. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Thank you, thank you. Oh, they poisoned me anyway. Damn it. Where's some more? Oh, another spear throwing dude. Murder. Nope, didn't quite murder. There are some to my right. There are some in front. Oh, this is crazy. Got that nice kill. Beast killed him. There are more. Oh, yes, take him down. Get away, though. He might explode into that gas. Poisonous gas. Bruce, you are so close to dead, but you're doing awesome, mate. You really are doing awesome. Did you die? No, I don't think you're dead. But you're still going. You're still going, mate. Murder him. Oh, wow. They are so far away now. Mate, come back. I can't continue until I kill you. Oh, that's right. Stop right there. Oh, turn around for a headshot. There should be another one. Oh, he was in the bushes. Oh, he picked up and he got an arrow in the head. Anyway, Bruce. Yeah, I need to heal you. Got 19 meat. Yep, you definitely deserve one. Oh, nice catch, Bruce. That was amazing. Good job, boy. Anyway, let's go back down here and grab this totem scrap and probably some arrows that I didn't collect. I mean, I did fire off quite a few. Killed a couple with my club as well. That was okay. Where's my totem scrap? It's on him? Okay. I got him. Oh, is that a wolf? Woofy, where are ya? I know you're there. Oh, you're running away. That's right, wolf. You ain't got nothing on us. Another boar. He's gonna try and attack me. Not if I headshot him. No, he's still going to. Oh, there we go. He's dead. Okay, he needed a double kill. Ugh. I'm not sure if I want those arrows back, though, from where they went. Oh, well, what the heck is this thing? Something weird. Anyway, I don't appear to need to be here anymore. I need to be over there. Wow, that's got a bit of an incline on it, all the way up there. Oh well, we'll get there in no time. Okay, we're pretty close again. Close enough to have Wenjar on us. Murder. Oh, damn it, I missed. But you got him, Bruce. I got that guy, but not with a kill shot. Yeah, that's right, Bruce. Oh, you actually got hurt a little bit. Kind of surprised you got hurt. I don't know when you got hurt, but oh well. We're still a little bit away, though. They may have been some, like, scouters or something. I'm not sure, because it just seems like they were too far away. Oh, they've seen me. Murder. What the heck is that symbol? I'm not sure what he was. I don't think I've seen that symbol before on top of his head. Oh, is that a skunk? Or a honey badger? I don't think there are skunks in this game, so it's probably a honey badger. My goodness. Of course a honey badger has to be around. Okay, we need a heal. Damn honey badger, go away! Oh, I just murdered Bruce. Oh, my club's gone too. Damn it. Oh, and it's one of those guys as well. Yeah, kill him, honey badger. Kill him. Oh, damn. That looked like it hurt that honey badger, that's for sure. Come on, guy. Oh, I hate you so much. Oh, I'm gonna die. But heal, 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 heal. I need Bruce back. Heal again, heal. Oh, I am dying so badly. Let's take out these other dudes before I take out, the big dude. Oh, okay, that means he's a rock thrower, I guess. Oh, there are so many around. I gotta get to Bruce. Die, Bruce. I mean, not the other one. Live, Bruce, live. Take out that guy. Oh, he's damaged. I think he's killed. I think he died. Heal, heal, heal. Right now, right now. Oh, he's coming at me with a spear. Oh, achievement. That's right. Veterinarian. Oh, is that for, like, healing beast? Heal a tame beast 25 times. It's hard to shoot and, read. Oh, well, got that headshot. Oh, I only have a spear left now. I'm pretty sure I'm not sure if I have any clubs left. Oh, another achievement. Sharpshooter. What is that? Eliminate 100 enemies using a bro. That's pretty cool. I'm getting achievements, everywhere around here. Oh, he's throwing rocks at me. Murder. Oh, okay. That's the last of my, spears. Oh, got the spear back, though. Come on. Die. Die. Stop going away from me. Die. Please. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Where's the tough guy? Oh, is the tough guy dead? Oh, he is now. Hey, tough guy, where are you? Yes, you died. That's right, tough guy. I'm still better than you. Okay, I have some of each. Let's grab this club, though, because this is going to be pretty close quarters, I reckon. Yep. Die. Murder you. You as well. Oh, I don't think I murdered the guy behind me. That's a little disappointing. Is he still alive? No. Bruce got to him. Oh, good boy, Bruce. You're amazing. I couldn't do half of these things without you, Bruce. That's just how good at you. What's in here? Nothing at all. Well, that's disappointing. Oh, there was a search, wasn't there? There was something in here. Oh, it was probably just igniting the club. That's boring. Oh, well, let's search these guys for the totem that we need. Yep, just one more. Let's grab it from this guy. All the totem scraps. We done it. What do we do now? Take him back to Wogar? Well, I thought we were supposed to get the eagle feathers back to Wogar, and that was incorrect. 12 labors. Complete any 12 specialist missions. Boom! Guys, we just got like 45G in the space of like 2 minutes. That was pretty amazing. I'm happy with that. But now what? We've done it. Does Wogar want him back? Let's see. Wogar? Yeah, you want him back. Talk to Wogar. Okay, so I'll go back, talk to Wogar. Build Dar's Heart. Yeah, well, I need a lot of different things for that, so I'm probably not going to do that right now. But the only other mission is Karush, and he is way far away. And it's a hard mission as well, so I might leave that. I guess there is Tensei all the way over here, and Jayam. So I might head over to these guys, see what they want. So I've made my way all the way to the Picky Meat Outpost. So I'm going to take out these guys before I make my way over to Jayam's mission. So first of all, let's get the owl out. No, that's not what I pressed. That one. Get the owl out and have a little geese at what's around here. Go on to this view. Oh, mammoth skin. Oh. Okay then, there are a few, not too many, it's not looking too difficult at this point. There are obviously that archer there, which might make things difficult. I might take out that archer first, just so he doesn't spot me or anything like that. Doesn't seem to be too many reinforcement things, sirens, only one that I can see. Oh, and two dudes that can do it, that's a little annoying. But as far as I can see, this might be a reasonably simple one. Guy over there. Is that a guy? Yeah, that's another guy. Okay. Okay, I'm going to take out this archer then. Because he can mess up my day from all the way up there. And obviously, that's a free kill because nobody's going to suspect I did that. Oh, but I am getting looked at. Huh, okay. Oh, is that another guy? Oh, I didn't find everybody. That's annoying. Knowing that there could be some guys that I have not seen around here. Okay, gotta do this stealthily. One guy over there. Still that guy up there. Okay, okay. Just, if hopefully there's no other guys around. Oh, there's that guy. Take down. Oh, keep taking down. I was trying to do a double takedown. Oh, and there's another guy up there. Murder, 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 murder. Damn it, I missed. Ah! Nearby enemies have been called. That is the exact thing that I didn't want. Oh well. So far, we're still doing okay, other than that. Yep. This is gonna turn into a big battle. Okay. Murder that. Yep, that's down. Awesome. Kill off one of their guys that can blow the sirens. There's still one more, though. Is this guy him? Is this guy him? No. Oh, it is him. Die. Die. Die, 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 die. Oh! Yes, I got him before he could get me. Okay, that was good. That was a little win for me. Heal up, heal up, heal up. Come on, Takar, you can do it. We really need to heal up. I'm going up to where... Ah, if I could get out of these damn trees. I'm going up to where this dude was before that I was at. Is this clay? I don't think I've seen any clay before, so let's grab that. Two north clay, good, good. Okay, now let's do some sniping. Wow, they all followed me. Well, a sniping position isn't really a sniping position if they all follow you. Now, is it? Come on, guys. Murder! Okay, got him. Good, good. Oh, I have no more arrows either. Well, this is awkward. Okay, got a couple more arrows, but I'm already down here. Let's grab him. Jump from over the top! And boom! Murdered him. Oh, and got him. I think I also got a Bruce in the process. Die! 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 Okay, he's good. Heal Bruce. Heal Bruce. There seems to be one more guy all the way over there. Let's grab my bow and arrow out just in case. Is that another siren that I have not disarmed? I don't know. I'm going to go check that out now. Or is that the siren that I did disarm? Yeah, I disarmed the siren. Why is it still showing up? That's a little weird. Where's this guy? Over there? Over there somewhere. Yeah, I see him just. And murder! Okay, got him. Not in the head, though. That's disappointing. And murder! Damn it, he moved. Of course he moved. Gonna have to finish him off with a cob then. Murder! There we go. Nicely done. Oh, and that is a dead mammoth. And that is the Picky Meat Outpost claimed. Awesome. I kind of didn't want to claim the mammoth with it though, but I did get a few good spears out of it and stuff like that. So now I'm gonna do the boring thing, go around, try and collect a lot of arrows and stuff so I don't have to make more arrows. Okay, so now a lot more of this area is clear for me, so I'm just gonna head over right to Jayam now. Hello, Jayam! That's not Jayam. That is a pile of dirt. Okay, follow the fireflies to hunt the tall elk for Jayam. Okay, I think I can do that. Are these fireflies? No, they're not fireflies. Where are the fireflies? Okay. Just random fireflies suddenly appear, taking me to the place I want to be. That's, not suspicious at all. Okay, I think I've made it to the spot I'm supposed to be. It says, wait for the tall elk. The Udam are hunting the elk that I'm hunting. So, that's interesting. Kill and skin the tall elk before the Udam do it. Okay, very interesting. Just, where's this tall elk? I'm not sure. So how am I supposed to be... Oh, they seem to be going for it. That's a tall elk for sure. Die, Udam. This catch is mine. Ooh, mine. Murder, 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 murder. Come on. Yes. Die. Die, 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 die. Mate, stop going after the tall elk. Take down. There we go. That's good. Oh, there's another guy behind me. Oh, right there. Guy, come back. Stop hurting the tall elk. I'm the guy that's supposed to hurt the tall elk. Dude. Stop it. Die. Thank you. Hi, tall elk. I'm so not gonna hurt you. I'm only gonna shoot you in the eye. Oh, damn. You can take an eye shot like a pro. Good on you, mate. I almost feel bad shooting you. Let's take this Tapir out as I am because I need Tapir skin. Did he die? No, he's over there. Okay, another one in the head. Nice. Wow, you are taking these like a pro. Oh, you're coming after me, aren't you? No! Wow, you make a weird scream. It is really scary. Oh, I'm gonna die. No, he killed me. Wow, the tall elk isn't just tall. He's angry. Okay, so we're trying this again. I think, yep, there is the tall elk. Okay, let's get a couple of shots into him before he even knows what's happening. Yep, he's hopefully not coming after me yet. What are you doing, mate? You are running like crazy. Okay, let's start the chase then. Here's all the other Udam. Die! Good. Another one first shot. Nice takedown. There are two more over there. There's the tall elk. Come on, guys. Stop hurting him. Actually, I kind of want them to hurt him a bit because proof that I wasn't good enough to take him down. Oh, well. Where is he now? Probably just over this hill. Yep, there he is. Shot in the back of the face. Nice, nice. Oh, you're coming back already! Mate, I assumed you were, like, gonna give me a little bit more room to kill you before coming back. Oh, dear. 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 Go away. Go away. Go away. Oh, you're going after Bruce. That's good. I'll just keep shooting at you. Oh, no. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. This is my last spear. This is not good. I'm gonna have to make more spears, aren't I? Die. Die. Heal. 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 Go away. Throw in this one. Boom. Got him in the face. Oh. Oh. Ah. Oh, there are Mortal Dom coming. There are Mortal Dom. That is not good. That is not good at all. Oh, heal, 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 heal. Beast kill. Yes. Yes. Thank you, Bruce. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. God, I did it. I skinned him before you guys could, Udam. He's mine. I told you he was mine, and he is. Now, die. I'm going to have to throw this at you and that. And stop it, guys. Oh, that was Bruce. I am all out of stuff. Okay. Craft. No, craft. Okay, good. Die. Good, you're dead. Where are the others? You can do it, Bruce. Boom, got him. Wow, that was pretty damn intense. There were things going on everywhere. I got the tall Alk skin. Good job. Wow, he is a very tall Alk. He isn't just tall, he's massive. That's pretty crazy. And I took him down with a little bit of help from certain people. Thank you, Bruce, and I guess the Udam did a little bit as well. So now that we've taken down the Tool Elk, I think that just about does it for this episode. So if you did enjoy this episode, please like and subscribe for more. Thank you all for watching, and cheers, everyone.